Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Fellow classmates, acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, and even teacher. For you have learned much from one another in these past 10 years. As you begin your life together, now as husband and wife, I'd like to ask that you never forget how your love began. Always remember when you first said those three words, I love you. You remember? And remember to continue to say that. Because after all, it truly is the little things that are the big things. It's never being too old to hold hands. It's never going to sleep angry. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right person, but it is being the right person. Now you shall say a few words, and things will never quite be the same. For after these vows, you shall say to the world, this is my husband, and this is my wife.
Siobhan, with all my love, I take you to be my wife. I will love you through the good and the bad, through joy and sorrow. I will try to be understanding. I really will try. And to trust in you completely. Together we will face all of life's experiences and share one another's dreams and goals. I promise I will be an equal partner in a loving, very honest relationship for as long as we both shall live.
Brian.
What's up?
With all my love, I take you to be my husband. I will love you through the good and the bad, through joy and sorrow. I will also try to be understanding.
All right now.
And to trust in you completely. Together we will face all of life's experiences and share one another's dreams and goals. I promise I will be your equal partner in a loving, honest relationship for as long as we both shall live.
I'll take that.
And I know that you two are not fond of public displays of affection, but I do feel that it would be appropriate to seal this marriage with a kiss.
Do you now?
I do.
Come on, girl. Bring it in. Bring it in.
It is my absolute honor to introduce you all to Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Siobhan Eastman.
Oh man, you got my heart thumping.
Ooh.
Oh man.
Brought a lot of sunshine into my life.
dreams.